What's up, guys? We are back. We have a 9-hole match play for you. We did a lefty versus lefty challenge. Me versus my friend Casey Gates. He's a real solid player. So it turned out to be a pretty solid match. We had some good shots and we had some bad. But we played out at Lincoln Park West. Or actually, Lincoln Park East in Oklahoma City. Go ahead and check them out. It's a great course. It's usually in great shape. Thanks, Lincoln Park, for having us out. So here's the match. Like and subscribe if you like what you see, and there'll be more to come.
Uh-oh. Hold on. Not bad. Pretty good ball. Club. Pulled it a little bit, but it looks like it should be okay.
Yeah, good shot. Come on, Wynn, push it, push it. Come on, Wynn.
Good shot.
Knickerbocker belt.
200 to the middle. In the wood. I'm going to go far.
About 205 to the middle. Casey swing forehand. Pulled it.
Go ball. Oh.
That was almost really good.
That would have been freaking awesome.
There's not much sand in this bunker.
No, I noticed that back on that one back.
Good shot. Hitting what? 60?
54 degree.
54?
I should just shorten it up a little bit.
Stay there.
Get right.
A little bit short.
In here, he's gonna hit a little choke down 52 degree here. Let's see how it goes. Just a little long of the green.
58.
You got a little flip wedge here.
All right, knock it close. Pretty high. Sit down, ball.
Spin.
Didn't have any spin on it. A little bit. See this funnel back down?
Mm-hmm.
You gotta be kidding me.
Looks pretty good.
this shot by Casey was an absolute dart, dead straight, into the wind. I mean, he roped that one. This was probably my best drive of the day, a nice high draw. I've been trying to work on that. It's hard for me to hit a draw, so that was nice.
What you have
155
in.
To center.
155 to center.
Downhill, a little down off the right, the wind. Got a pitching wedge.
All right, let's see what you got. Oh. A little chunky. Chunky, chunky.
And he chunkered it too.
That lie is not. Sit down. All right, not bad.
Get up there, ball. Go.
I would say this is the best ball Casey hit all day. I mean, it was a low stinger and it rolled forever. Great shot by him.
Good ball. Got all that one.
Nobody's in that cart.
I don't know why they would be.
Austin, you ready to go
home? Yeah.
Pin is dead straight ahead of him. A little bit left. Let's see.
Now I'm going to try something a little bit different.
Got a little pitching wedge.
Yeah, I don't know. Even though it really has. I don't know if it's like since.
Oh, hit a good one. Just a little left of the flag. Get back there. Oh, a little short.
Left it quite a bit short.
I didn't want to waste all that time.
Let's just make it in this thing.
Not a bad putt though.
Looks like he pushed it quite a bit. I'll go ahead and give you that one.
Is that good, Brent?
Game there, sir.
It's going to smash that tree right there.
Draw.
Keep working right.
He's trying.
Good shot.
Yeah.
Come off the hill.
Shot.
Come on.
Over the bunker, I went into the front side of the bunker. I bashed the hell out of that.
Shot up it all day. Back nine.
high flop it.
Hitting three. Oh, he hit a great chip. Great chip. Oh, just under the hole.
Pick that up. Mine went way the hell down there. Stay up.
You guys want to see more matches coming soon, drop a comment, let us know what you thought. We have some other guys that we can get in the mix too, possibly, but lefty-lefty challenge, it was a good match.
Didn't have our best days today, but
I'm just gonna turn.
Still played pretty good.
Yeah, didn't have the best wedge game today, which resulted in no birdies, but we'll get them next time. We'll catch you next time. Thanks, guys.